Nature will take back what rightfully belongs to it.